Good morning, world. The sun is so bright. I can't remember anything. What happened last night? The last thing I remember was that we were on the roof. We made a toast. Here's to us. Now let's get loose.
Aw, shit.
My head hurts. This is crazy. Aw, damn, I feel so lazy. My friend slept with the ladies, but I slept next to my baby. Oh my god, we're wasted. Let's face it, we're hungover. Can't fake it. I head downstairs to the basement. What the hell does a zebra in the basement?
Oh my god.
What in the world do we do about this?
Why should I come down? Dude, I'm freaking out! Did your cousin try to pull a donkey show?
Well, in this case, I think you should call it a zebra show.
Ew, and he drank for logos, damn, he KO. Dude, teabag him, he got no homo. Is that a dildo in his ear? So nasty. And he's wearing granny panties. Oh my god, what the hell is this shit?
Whoa.
The zebra took a shit in his brand new kicks. What happened last night?
I don't remember.
Damn, we probably had a good time.
So, what do we do now?
Get the zebra out?
What in the world do we do about the zebra now? I have an idea, let's get it out of the damn house. No shit, Sherlock, this should be fun. Damn it, there's a zebra in my basement.
Alright, alright, I got that one now. That's alright. Now I'm just gonna follow the food, and I want you to give him a little push. That's
all
you
gotta
do. Don't pull his tail, man. He's gonna get you in the fucking hole.
Whoa.
What?
We just let the zebra out.
So?
And the zebra's about to run to town.
Oh, shit.
Come back, zebra!